Hello, Internet. It's been a while since I've uploaded. If you're wondering why I look like shit and why, I'm blowing my nose, I got a cold. So, sorry about that if you hear that in the audio, but, I was mainly making this video to just say, hey, I'm not dead. But also, that there's been a tragedy in the YouTube community. One of my friends, Riptide on Xbox, previously known as Hotline Miami, has taken down one of his videos. It's a short, just titled Error versus, I think, Fresh, and he's taken it down. It's one of those videos where it's like, you know, it compares power levels. It was one of the best things this internet had to offer. It was gonna be more popular than that Mr. Beast meme, you know, the Mr. B or whatever the hell. Mr. B. That's how you do it. Probably look like a fucking stalker. Mr. Big! Okay, it's a huge tragedy. It's gonna go solve cancer, but it's been taken down. Yeah, I'm trying my hardest not to cry here. And I just need to respect. And I need to honor. Let me grab my stupid fucking video game reference. Honor! This video with me trying to play the ocarina. This is gonna sound like shit. I'm sorry if your ears fucking hurt. There, that's my fucking attempt at playing taps on Ocarina of Time. Yeah, it's a huge tragedy. And my ass hurts. Got a fucking rash, I don't know fucking how. I'm fucking bored. So I'm just gonna record myself playing some Last Corridor. But, yeah, so it's just a little announcement. Gonna be uploading this separate from my Last Corridor video. But, I just wanted to say, there's been a great loss. And, if you're watching this video, Riptide, I've just got one thing to say to you. Just got one thing. Only one thing. Sorry, there's been a party error. Only he will get this reference. Anyways, my fucking ass hurts. I'll be right back.